Hi, Andy Biggs here from Arizona's 5th Congressional District, down on the border near Sasebo Port of Entry. I'm facing the border wall right now. It's probably 20 feet from me, but behind me is a squatters camp. A group of people have put up these tents for illegal aliens who cross the border to come in and stay here until I don't know what their purpose is, but they're housing these illegal aliens in this kind of squatters camp here. I'll keep you posted.